in different shades of blue. And this way I can see whether the shading is looking correct or not. So,